basketball family, and welcome back to another episode of the Sneaker Vault with me, Josh Dunn. Before we get started, I need you guys to comment, subscribe, like, hit that notification bell, man, so you know when I drop a video. Secondly, big shout out to Street Joe. Keep supplying the boy, keep blazing the boy, appreciate it. So today's episode, we're reviewing or unboxing a Converse sneaker. So the cool thing about this Converse sneaker is that it's part of the Renew collection. So if you don't know Renew collection, it's just an initiative that Converse started last year, and where they just were focusing on using like products that are not wasteful and not good for the environment. As you know, Nike has been like doing like this thing big in 2020, like releasing space hippies and just doing a lot of the crazy versions, you know, like 100% renewable waste being used on the sneaker, you know. So that's a cool initiative. So basically what it's about is that with its latest release, Converse has revisited its Renew initiative. Renew was launched last year to counter the wasteful effects of leftover post-industrial waste. Items from Converse Renew line use discarded cotton canvas scraps from the footwear manufacturing process to create new sneakers. This season, the brand's iconic Chuck 70 arrived in its earthy tones of sand, melon, grey, and rose. Shop the recycled collection from May 15th. So this dropped on the 15th of May, I'm assuming globally. So this color, we got it in the saffron yellow. Lemon Venom has a cool ring to it, man. Okay, so let's unbox this bad boy. And I like this color. I like this. So this is what Lemon Venom looks like. Interesting. So before you guys, just a little history if you guys don't know the difference between the Chuck 70 and the Allstars that we've been rocking like since we've been growing up. It's just basically the sole, man. Like, the sole is thicker. It just seems more comfortable, and it's like a, I don't know, these soles, this shoe just looks better. So let's just break it down. So you know how we do it. We start from the toe box up. So from the toe box, you got the Lemon Venom color on the toe box, and like, just this is crazy because like, it seems like it's apart from the actual shoe. Like, you know, normally the stitching covers these like edges that are like open, where you can see the Renew toe, the Renew tongue of the shoe, but no, this is like open. So then when we work the way up onto the tongue of the shoe, this looks like it's in the renew waste or the products that they used, the renewable products that they used, man, which is super cool. I think that's cool. So that's in this gray material, and then when you like, obviously the laces are in this Lemon Venom color, and then when we move to the side, you got the Lemon Venom color in the material, the simple, the classic All-Star. And then when you look at the back by the pull tab, you got the renewable material, and you got this nice cool like Lumo yellow pull tab, which is super cool. And then the back, you got the classic Converse All-Star with the Renew sign at the back. And then when you look at the sole looks like it's also used a bit of the like the trashy material, which is super cool, you know. I think this is awesome. So yeah, you get the trashy materials in the sole and the outer sole, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, you can see like bits like that. Those blue bits are pretty much the trashy things that they use to make these shoes, which is super cool. I think it's such a dope initiative, you know. And man, if you want to get these shoes and be good for the environment, these are going for 1,200 Rand at your nearest street gym. I will drop the website in the description box, as well as the Instagram profile, so you can go check out their new releases and shop, man, till you drop, you know the vibes. So when I rate this on the Sneaker Vault meter, I'm trying to think here, guys. I think this would probably be like a 6 out of 10. I think it's okay. The colorway could be better, but I think I'll be able to pull up a fit with this, you know me. Check out my Instagram if you want to see the fit that I pulled up with these shoes. And yeah, man, this is the Renew version of the Converse. And before we finish up, you know, the segment, what did Josh wear? So today, I decided to wear some classic blazers. So these were the shoe that I was moving around with today. So this is a classic red blazer with the leather silhouettes. I picked these up for cheap, man. If you want to know, just hit me up and I'll tell you guys. And yeah, man, this is the red blazer, classic shoe, very versatile, and it's awesome, man. And if you guys got any more questions in the description box, in the comment section, please let me know, guys. It's important. I want to interact with you guys, so please let me know. And the ladies, I hear you guys. So next week, I'll probably try and drop some ladies' sneakers for you guys. I know you guys have been crying, and maybe we can figure out a way we can get these ladies' shoes for you and make it easy for you guys to purchase. Or maybe I can show you guys some great school sizes for the girls that are size 3, 4, you know, just so you can cop the best sneakers that you guys like, man. And yeah, guys, this was the Renew Chuck 70 review on the Sneaker Vault. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll catch you guys on Friday.